हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज रवि शर्मा एंड इफ यू आर डन विद योर SBI PO एंड RRB PO मेंस, आई रियली वांट टू कंग्रेचुलेट यू दैट यू हैव अपीयर्ड फॉर दिस एग्जाम एंड आई रियली वांट टू से दैट इफ यू थिंक दैट यू हैव नॉट परफॉर्म्ड अप टू द मार्क, सी In competitive exams, it is important that you do not see just yourself but also others' performances. Like when I gave my IBPS PO exam, means I didn't think that I would crack it. But eventually I hang in there and I cracked the exam. So even if you have not performed up to the mark, make sure that you stick to the basics and you do not give up. If you are giving up, then life will be very hard for you, right? So make this your habit in exams and in life as well, that you do not have to give up until the end comes, right? So if you have IBPS PO on 4th of February, make sure that you continue your efforts for that, and just because you have not performed in SBI PO and RRB PO doesn't mean that IBPS PO will be the same. So believe in yourself and believe in the hard work that you have done, and I hope the success will follow. For IBPS PO means, I am thinking of coming live to send you some best wishes on 3rd of February or 2nd of February. That's all. If you see, trust me, life will be easier if you keep believing in yourself, if you keep defeating the defeats that are coming your way, you will surely get success for sure, right? So stick there, stick to the basics and keep that smile up. All the best and keep your efforts going. Bye.